What kind of superhero are you?
I think Marie ultimately, you know, she has moments where she has to decide, do I want to look like a hero or do I want to be a hero? And she's chosen following the rules in moments that have gotten her into some trouble with her friends. But I think that ultimately she's choosing to be a real hero and to do the right thing, even if it is at her own expense, even though she's wanted more than anything forever to be in the Seven.